that country music ain't like it used to be. When we used to have George Jones, and we used to have Charlie Pride and Hank Snow and all them gooders. Well, I wrote me a song a few years back, and I'm just putting it on the video right now and on that YouTube so that you can see just what it was like back in them old days, and when country was real country and it wasn't this crap that you're listening to today that sounds like Hollywood meets New York City. So anyway, here's the song, and I think you're gonna like her. Yeah, I think you're gonna like her. For years I've been writing songs that maybe George Jones could sing. Don't write that hard rock music, 'cause that's not my thing. My friends say keep with the time, boy, you're in a rut. They wouldn't know real country music if it bit them in the butt. They wouldn't know real country music if it bit them in the butt. Like my grandpa used to say, yeah. While we drove through the country in his old pickup truck, they wouldn't know real country music if it bit him in the butt. Auditions give me butterflies way down in my gut, with big shots sitting there like that old King Tut. Think they're pedigree and I'm just a mutt. They wouldn't know real country music if it bit them in the butt. They wouldn't know real country music if it bit them in the butt. Like my grandpa used to sing, yeah. While we drove through the country in his old pickup truck, they wouldn't know real country music if it bit him in the butt. Supermarket tabloids love to tell it all, how Elvis caught me selling drugs to spacemen at the mall, how my career is over. But let me tell you what, they wouldn't know real country music if it bit them in the butt. Wouldn't know real country music if it bit him in the butt. Like my grandpa used to sing, yeah. While we drove through the country in his old pickup truck, they wouldn't know real country music if it bit him in the butt. They wouldn't know real country music if it bit them in the butt. Like my grandpa used to say, hey, hey, hey. While we drove through the Ozarks in his old pickup truck. They wouldn't know real country music if it bit 'em in the butt.